Today I'll explain you about wolf. Wolf is undisturbed domestic dog. Their scientific name is Canis lupus, and they live in the group we call it pack. Each pack is well can including parents and their child, and it can have about 12 or 20 wolves. Some of well-known species of the wolf is gray wolf and arctic wolf. They live in the group. They live in forest, mountain, and desert. They have very thick fur. It consists of two layers. The top layer is resistant of the dirt, and second layer is water resistant. Some color of the fur is white, black, gray, and brown. They can live up to 6 years in natural habitat. They communicate each other by making a sound called howl, and they also prefer hunt at night because they are basically a natural animal. Their eyesight and smell also very good, making wolf get feared by their enemy at night.
Hi guys, my name is Irina Cinta, and here I want to tell you my report text. It's a quokka. Quokka, or with the Latin name is Satanix brachyurus, is an animal that has a face like a teddy bear and with brown fur, with a round nose and a round ears, and a mouth always look like a smile. And they are about the size of a domestic cat. Quokkas have short front paws and longer hind legs, and a relatively long tail, and then they look like a little kangaroos, and then with a very fine coat of fur. They are about 14 to 18. And guys, this is a quokka. Quokka. I think it's a reason why this animal, it's a happier animal in the world, because this quokka have a smile face. It's so cute. And they look like a little kangaroos, and then with a very fine coat of fur. They are about 14 to 18 centimeter in size and 2 to 5 kilogram in weight. It has a life expectancy 5 to 10 years, and also he is an animal that is dubbed the happiest animal in the world. I wish I could meet this animal. And then,
hello everyone. At this video, I'm gonna tell you about rabbits. As you can see, this picture, which is a rabbit. Rabbits are mammals from Leporidae family, which can be found in many parts of the earth. Rabbit reproduce by means of child, it called pipipar. Formerly, the animal was a wild animal that lived in Africa to mainland Europe. Rabbit has so many kinds, like Netherland dwarf, Belgian rabbits, Holland loop, mini loop, European rabbits. Well, I only know that you can find at Google. Rabbit food is grass, carrots, tomato, and rabbit is eat fruit too, like apple. Well, fun fact about rabbit is belong to the category Lagomorph, not Rodentia. male rabbit is called buck, and the female rabbit is called doe, and the child is called litter. Well, all from me. Thank you.
Hello guys, today I gonna tell you about tigers. Tigers are the largest member of cat family. These largest cats are the only wild cats with striped coat. They are perfectly designed as strong, fierce predator in the wild. Humans admire them as much as they fear them. Most tigers are alive in Asia, although they spread all over the world, mainly in zoos. They are not native to any other continent. They now live in the wild only in several Asian countries and Russia, range from Sumatra, Indonesia, and Southeast Asia, India, Nepal, Bangladesh, Bhutan, and Eastern Russia. Tigers are carnivora, which mostly hunt along with wolves, dogs, and dogs. They tend to prey the largest size of mammals available, such as wildebeest, swine, and other species of deer. They also kill farmer's animals such as cow, sheep, and goats. Rarely tigers kill people, but usually only if there is no other prey left or they are too weak or the slow to hunt. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Tagison Vanessa from X Maple Tree, and today I'm gonna talk about hamster because I raised a hamster and he is a siren short hair hamster and his name is Matthew. Hamsters are four-legged tiny rodents. They are omnivores who eat seeds, fruit, root, vegetables, and also some small animals such as insects and grasshoppers. There are 25 species of them, which fall into 6 genera. In general, hamsters have a fat body, short tail, hairy ears, short and fat-like, thick and long fur with a furious color. The color of the fur depends on the species of the hamster. Some of the color are gray, bronze, orange, white, and black. Each species hamster can also reach different maximum size. The maximum body weight that they can reach is around 30 to 45 grams. Most of them can live up to 3 years. They can use their front legs as a hand to hold food when they eat something. They have the ability to carry some food in their cheeks where they have an elongated cheek sponge. They can only see something close to them and they are also colorblind. In order to guide themselves to their underground burrow, they have a sense gland on the flanks which they use to leave a scene. And that is all I know about hamsters, so thank you for your attention.
Zebra are four-legged herbivorous mammals who belong to the equidae family. They have a distinctive black and white striped skin pattern that became their identity within the equidae family. There are 3 species of them in the world. They are the plains zebra, the mountain zebra, and the gravy zebra. They are originated from Africa. The appearance of a zebra is similar to a horse. The difference is their skin patterns. The black and white stripes on their skin help them to protect themselves from the predator. It allows them to disrupt the focus of the predator when they are moving in a group. The stripes may look the same for human eye, but is actually unique, just like human fingerprint, and it is different from one zebra to the other. The color of a baby zebra is brown and white. As they grow older, it turns into black and white stripes. A full-grown zebra can reach the size of 2 to 6 meters long. The body height can reach 1-3 meters, and the body weight can reach 360 kilogram. They can run at the maximum speed of 56 kilometer hour, and their kick is strong enough to injure the enemy. This is a pick of the zebra.
Chicken have several nicknames that come from several places. The farm the cock refers to adult rooster more than 1 year old. England and Ireland. Meanwhile, some chicken are called rooster in America, Australia, and Canada. Chicken have two legs with four toes and on each of them. They also have two wings on either side of their body. Its entire body is covered with fur. Adult rooster as adult hens alike have extra meat on top of their heads called it combs, and also on the underside of their head called wattles. There are several differences between male and female chickens. Some of which are there in as extra part on its cook leg called the spur. It their weapon during the fight. Rooster feeders generally look thin and have a color B. Break the rooster usually have a long tail. Picks of the chicken.
Hello, I want to describe a little about chicken. Chickens are poultry that are mostly kept by humans. Chickens are among the animals that easily adapt throughout the place, as long as the availability of food is evident. Chickens are also very easy to tame, so they are easy to raise. Chickens themselves consist of different types. There are such things as ornamental chickens, fighting chickens, and layer chickens. Chickens are one of the animals that reproduce by laying eggs. Chickens have two legs. Chicken feet are used for scavenging food, walking, and running. This chicken is a type of animal that eats plants. Chickens also have wings. However, chicken wings cannot be used for flight. Furthermore, chickens have pointed beaks. This beak is used to find food. Chicken color is various. Some are black, red, white, and mixture of this color. Chickens also have a red patch. These animals are generally bred by community for their meat or internal organs that can be used for human food. I think that's all. Thank you.
Hi everybody. My name is Felisa Renita. I'm from class 10 MIPA 3. Today, I will tell you about description of animals. The animal's name is giraffe. The giraffe is an animal with a very long neck. Giraffes are herbivores or plant eaters animals. Giraffe eat plant in trees according to their function long necks, so they eat food at high altitude. The giraffe has four long legs, two small horns in its own head. Her body color is so beautiful, which is bright orange. Giraffes drink water by spreading their hind legs so that they are shorter and can drink water in river. Giraffes usually live in sub-Saharan areas on African continent. Giraffes are also often hunted by humans to take their skin to be used as bag or clothes. Giraffes reproduce by giving birth. Usually, Male giraffes fight to attract female giraffes by tapping their neck. So, that is description of the animal. The name is giraffe. So, thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The cat is one of the most popular pets in the world. There are over 600 million domestic cats in the world. Cats have been associated to human life for about 10,000 years. Cats spend their time to sleep for about 13 hours a day. Cats have amazing sense among the animal world. They have exceptional smell, sight, and taste. They also have flexible bodies and sharp teeth that help them to catch their prey. Cats also have an incredible night vision, 6 times better than humans. There are several terms about the cats. A male cat is a tom. A female is called a molly of queen. The young cat is called kittens. Then three groups of cats is called a clowder. By the way, my name is Kenra Yusuf Lanchianingrum. I description text report about cat. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone. Today I will describe one of the animals, namely butterflies. This butterfly is one of the perfectly made to finally becoming butterflies. These animals also help in the flowers, and this animal have a variety of beautiful colors like blue, yellow, white, brown, and others, and are animals that have a variety of colors. However, the life of butterfly is not long, only about 2 until 4 weeks, I think. And the unique things from these animals is the male butterfly will die after the mating period, and also the female too, who will die when laying eggs. And the habitat of this animal is almost all places such as gardens, forests, and anywhere, because they will flying taking around. And this butterfly has a thin and very fragile body. Butterflies eat only, and some suck the fruit juice. And I think that's enough to describe my opinion about butterflies. So see you next time.
Is any member of the planet family cactaceae native to the Americas? They are often used as ornamental plants, but some are also crop plants. Cacti are grown for protection, for property, from wild animals, as well as many other uses. Cacti are part of the plant under Cryopsis, which also include member like beets, gypsophila, spinach, amaranth, tumbleweed, carnations, rhubarb, buckwheat, plumbago, bougainvillea, chickweed, and corn grass. They are unusual and distinctive plants which are adapted to extremely arid and hot environment, showing a wide range of anatomical and physiological features which cause fur weather. Their stems have adapted to become photosynthetic and succulent, with the leaf have become the spinach for which cacti.
Worm, refer to legs animal with a typical long and cylindrical body. They can be divided into several phyla and the lida. Arthropods. Arthropoda, Saetonacta, Gynatostomulid, Hemichirodata, Nematoda, Nematomorpha, Nemertea, Onychophora, Poronida, Blood Helminthes, Pripapulida, and Sipuncula. Some of the most famous form X are earthworm, flatworm, and pinworm. All of them have their own characteristic and it is different from one to the other. For example, some of them are microscopic, while the other may grow up to 58 meters long. A lot of worm considered to be parasite and live inside the body of other animal. There are also some worm who live freely in the ocean, freshwater, and underground burrows. Most of them have a soft and flexible body, and it can be cylindrical or it can also be flat. Their color can be yellow, green, red, or brown. The word helminths is used to address the group of parasite worms. Some of them are roundworm, tapeworm, and lungworm, who live inside human or animals body and infects their lung and intestine. Earthworm, birds, worms are not considered to be parasite and they live in the underground burrow and the ocean. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now I'm gonna explain about cat. The cat is one of the most popular pets in the world. There are over 600 million domestic cats in the world. Cats have been associated to human life for about 1,000 years. Cats spend their time to sleep for about 13 hours a day. Cats have amazing sense among the animal world. They have exceptional smell, sight, and taste. They also have flexible bodies and sharp teeth that help them to catch their prey. Cats also have an incredible night vision, 6 times better than humans. There are several terms about the cats. A male cat is called a tom. A female cat is called a molly or a queen. The young cat is called kittens. Then a group of cat is called a clowder. Sekian dari saya. That's all about me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The apple is the fruit of the apple tree. It is one of the most widely cultivated tree fruits in the world. Its tree is small and its height range from 3 to 12 meters tall. It has white flowers which have 5 petals with 2.5 to 3.5 centimeters in diameter. Its fruit is 5 to 9 centimeters in diameter. The apple tree comes from Central Asia, the land for more than 7,500 known cultivars of apples. The color of an apple usually red if it ripe and ready to eat, but it also can have green or yellow color. Apple shape is oval or round and has thin skin and coarse skin with big pore. But after perfect mature, it will be shining and smoothly. Research reveals that apples may reduce the risk of colon cancer, prostate cancer, and lung cancer. Apples contain relatively low amounts of vitamin C as well as several other antioxidant compounds. The fiber content in apples may reduce the risk of colon cancer and they may also help coping with heart disease, weight loss, and controlling cholesterol. They are rich with calories like most other fruits and vegetables. Thank you very much for your attention.
Hello everyone. Today, I will describe my pet to you. My name is Nuraini X. Miatinga. I maintain aquarium fish where one aquarium contains various skins of ornamental fish. I'll show you the aquarium. For example, such as goldfish, archerfish, chef fish and then fish Calycius cuvieri. How to raise my version of ornamental fish, he is given food 2 times a day, morning and evening, and is clean once a weekday at Takari brand fish food. Besides that, they are very afraid that less than 10 minutes they are given food to be hungry. For the color of the fish, choose an attractive color such as yellow or orange, and it can also be other colors. The price of ornamental fish differs according to the size of the body, large or small. In the aquarium, there are ornamental plants such as shells, dress, or ornamental plants. For the aquarium, and don't forget, for ornamental fish, they must be given oxygen. The tank must be water that drips from above. You can buy at the nearest fish shop.
Penguin is a bird, but that cannot fly. They are more like aquatic animals because they spend half of their time in the ocean's land and the other half on the land. Generally, they live in the southern hemisphere, but it does not mean that they can live only in a cold place, because penguins are also found in Galapagos Islands, which consider to be a tropical area. The head of a penguin resembles the head of a bird with a back in front of it and eyes on the edge side of the head. They have 2 wings that function as flippers, which helps them to swim. Their food is similar to ducks' food. This food is fish. They have a white and short tail. The tail and wings help them to keep their balance when they are walking on the ground.
Hi, my name is Rangga. I want to take a talk about cats. Cats are one of the most common pets you can find in someone's being killed by human. Cats is different between another. For example, some cats is mellow and loud, some is resilient. Cat is very fun and like a human. Some cats are having a long thick ear fur, while their other have very short furry, barely anything. Cat is love play with a human, and they also have many various, but generally majority of the cats are not active. They then be lazy. Cats love is when we receive a treatment.
Lions are known as carnivorous mammals. The lion is a four-legged animal that has been considered a red animal by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. They are the second-legged cat after the tiger. They live in groups and usually inhabit savanna and grassland. A group of lions is called a pride, might have up to 13 members, but most consists of 50 members. The proud member is a male lion. The baby lion weighs about 1 to 2 kilograms. As we get older, the maximum body weight
can reach 250 kilogram for male lions and 185 kilogram for female lions.
Hi everyone. This time I will explain about sunflowers. These are sunflowers. The sunflowers are annual plants in the family Asteraceae. They have large flower head or capitulum. The stem can grow up to 3 meters tall with a flower head that can be 30 cm wide.
The flower head is up to a limit of 100 or 1000 of tiny flower cut flowers. The central flowers look like the center of a normal flower, and the outer flowers look like yellow petals. The benefit to the plant is that it is very easily seen by the insect and bird which pollinate it, and it produces thousands of seeds.
The sunflower is the state of Kansas. That is why Kansas is sometimes called the sunflower state. To grow well, the sunflower need full sun. They grow best in fertile, wet, well-drained soil with a lot of mulch. In commercial painting, seeds are planted 45 cm apart and 2.5 cm deep. Okay, look like that's all I can explain. That is all and thank you. Bye.
Panda. Panda are also known as the Hind panda or panda bear is species of bear originate from central China. The most distinguishable trait from them are the black and white patches of the body, and allow the black fur encircling their eyes. They consume bamboo as their main diet, but they also eat other grasses with tuber, birds, rodent, honey, egg, fish, orange, and banana occasionally. Panda have 2 legs and 2 hands, although they can stand on 2 feet, but most of the time they are just like any other bear, walking on both hands and legs.
Dinosaurs consist of various groups of animals from different morphology, taxonomy, and ecology. Generally, it is divided into avian dinosaurs and non-avian dinosaurs. It is believed that they were first appeared in the Triassic period. They are already extinct, but we can still learn about them through their fossils. Some of dinosaurs are herbivores and the rest are carnivore. Even though most of them have a huge body, but there are also some dinosaurs with small bodies such as Eoraptor. There is also a type of dinosaur which considered to be the tallest animal of all time with the body height of 40 meters. And the name is Brachiosaurus. Some groups of dinosaurs developed skeletal modifications such as penis and bony armor such as Triceratops. They have lizard-like type of skin. This is the reason why some people also consider them to be a giant lizard. Most of dinosaurs will travel in group rather than alone. There also tend to build nests and live together with their group.
Hello guys, I wanna tell you something about cats.
Cats are animals that can be categorized as tame. They are carnivores who consume meat and fish and others. Cats are also often found everywhere, such as at home, on the street, and in the pet conservation. Cats also have many types, such as Angora, Persia, Kampung, Black Nose, and others. And each type of cat has a different fur. The fur has one function in common, which is to protect against unique pet cat situation and to protect important body parts. Cats have four legs, can run as fast as dog. Cats have claws to protect themselves from enemies, climbing tree, and dangers, and has sharp teeth, which are useful for cutting food, eating things, and carrying things. Thank you.
Cactus. Cactus, or in the plural noun cacti, is one of the most unusual and distinctive plants that ever exists. This plant is a member of plant family Cactaceae. Due to their attractive morphology, a botanist from Sweden, Carl Linnaeus, gave the name cactus, taken from the Greek language kaktos, which means a thorny weed. Most cacti species are native to dry region and desert in North, South, and Central America. This plant consists 1,750 species and 2,000 varieties with their respective characteristics. The main feature that distinguishes cactus from the other plants is the thorns. The surface of the cactus is filled with hairy pores and spines. These spines are useful for reducing water evaporation, which is make cacti adapted to extremely arid and hot environments. That is why the body of the cactus is not a hard wooden trunk, but a thick stem like flesh and has a softer texture. That is because water is stored in the cactus stem. The stems also replace the functions of the leaves, which is to carry out photosynthesis. Cacti often used as an ornamental plants or even crop plants. Big cacti can be grown for property protections from wild animals. Small cacti usually used for home decorations because they have many colors such as pink, orange, green, yellow, red, and purple.
The rose is an ornamental plant that belongs to the genus Rosa and is quite popular among flower lovers. These flowers usually grown in cool areas. The rose species is generally a thorny shrub that can reach 2 to 5 meters in height. Although really fun, the height of the roses that finds on other plants can reach 20 meters. Roses come in various colors such as pink, red, yellow, white, blue, and even black. Rose plants are generally classified into three major groups, namely wild roses, hot garden roses, and modern garden roses. The type of rose often found in Indonesia, including Talita roses, natural roses, and princess roses. Because of their beautiful shape and color, roses are generally used as ornamental plants. But behind this beauty, roses have various benefits, such as antidepressant, antiviral, antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and a source of vitamin C. Roses also are widely used as ingredients for beauty such as soap, perfume, moisturizer. In addition, roses can also be used as food ingredients such as tea, jelly, and jam. Thank you.
Fireflies are a type of insect that can give off a clear light at night. This light is produced by cold light, which contains neither ultraviolet nor infrared light, in a pale red, yellow, or green color. Fireflies are included in the Lampyridae group, which is a family in the Coleoptera beetle order. There are more than 2,000 species of fireflies can be found all over the world. Fireflies have a soft body and most of them are brown. Therefore, wings are hardened, and it forms a wing case covering their hind wings and their bodies. Most of them have the ability to fly, but some females of certain species are unable to do so. They have 6 legs and all of them are located on their thorax. Their abdomen is divided into some sections and like a meeting organs is located here. That's all from me. Thank you for your kind attention and goodbye.
Susie Pujiastuti is the 6th Minister of Maritime Affairs and Fisheries of Republic of Indonesia. Previously, she was known as an entrepreneur. She is the owner of PTAC Pujiastuti Main Products, Fishery Products, and PTAC Pujiastuti Aviation, which operates the airline Susie Air. This Pangandaran-born woman is the daughter of Haji Ahmad Karlan and Haja Sulasminah, both of her parents are known as livestock entrepreneur in Central Java. After attending junior high school level, Susie continued her education at SMA Negeri 1 Yogyakarta. She decided to quit grade 2 at SMA Negeri 1 Yogyakarta after being expelled by the school because she was active in the golput movement at that time. After not going to school anymore, Susie started her profession as a fish collector in Pangandaran. In 1996, she established a fish processing factory, PTAC Pujiastuti, main product in the form of lobster under the Susie brand. In 2004, she prepared Susie Air. Susie Air was established to deliver the fishery cargo of PTAC Pujiastuti. Now Susie at the port of 5 bases, namely Medan North Sumatra, Kendari Jakarta, Central Java Cilacap, West Java Pangandaran and Bandung, Balikpapan and Sumatra, and Jayapura Papua.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm gonna tell you a story about a horse. Horse or Exus Calimbus. Horse are one of the wild animals that have been domesticated before BC. This horse originally from Asia, which paired widely to Florence region according to their breeding. In addition, horse in livestock is also one of the small species belong to the genus Equus, with the Latin name Equus caballus, which is always used to transport people to and a goat for several thousand years ago. Their host livestock are starting to develop so much well that are so many breeders who want to raise or raise their horse. Besides having a very important role, this horse also has a relatively high economy volume compared to the other type of livestock. This horse have several type based on their habitat and distribution, namely sender horse, Sumbawa horse, Sawu horse, Timorese horse, Flores horse, Javanese horse, Achenes horse, and Sulawesi horse. Thank you about that, and I'm done. Thank you.
I want to describe about cows. Cows are cattle which belong to Bovidae family and Bovinae of family. Cows that have been neutered and are typically used to plow the field named ox. Cows are carried primarily for the benefit of milk and meat as human food. Cows have a scientific name as Bostaurus. Cows have a gestation period of over 274 days. A freak cow lives spans is 15 years. The male weight is typical around 1,100 kilograms, while average family's weight is about 720 kilograms. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, good morning everyone. Here I will explain a little about cats. Cats are the most popular pet and can be found everywhere on the earth. They have a Latin name, Felis catus silvestris. They have become tame animals and humans were fashioned them as pets since 600 BC. When they were born, they are blind and deaf. Then they open the eyes when they have egg between 8 to 10 days. Furthermore, the sexual hormones are active at the egg on often 15 months. On average, they have a weight ranging from 2.5 kilograms to 7.0 kilograms. Meanwhile, the length of them is various, but mostly they can grow from 15 to 30 centimeters. Cats are lazy animals where they just spend time at home to sleep. However, not all the cats have the such behavior. One of the active cats is Kucing Kampung, which is the icon of Indonesian cat. Those cats always try to go out and to look for food. They can live up to the age of 20 years, and the world's oldest cat lives about 36 years. Meanwhile, Kucing Kampung, which are from Indonesia, usually live only between 2 until 5 years. Cats are omnivora because we are very often seeing them eat fish, rice, and even vegetables. Nevertheless, many people also refer them as a carnivore. They have a small teeth and claws. They are not harmful to humans, but you have to be careful because a cat bite can cause rabies and their claws are so painful. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.